Playing through this game is something else. The combat isn't bad. It's just when you're trying to find treasure and stuff. You know, it's like, you know, there are puzzles and you got to figure out the puzzles. And of course, when you're recording, you don't want to spend too much time. But, you know, if you don't know where everything is, then you got to spend the time to figure it out. But, you know, and luckily that other players have already played and posted, so you can figure it out. You can find out the information, like this one. We're going to look for a few keys to get this one more. Well, it's not a huge chest, and the video is Wild Quest. I think I spoke about his video before. He makes it pretty simple to where you can find these things. Obviously, as you can see, Eric and Shire, we completed the main quest as far as wealth is concerned. So right in the middle, as you can see, we're trying to get this one right here. Ingot. And then there's another one over here by the... I knew this was going to happen. I was running if I should have started. Hold up. Okay. So anyway, right by the flying paper, there's another wealth that we need to get, but I believe it's associated with the game mode. I mean, you know, the storyline. So we'll deal with that later. But everything else was grabbed in this area. She said, while I was running around, I should have got this fast travel spot. That's okay. We got the one. So we did get the key. See, I gotta go slow. Here, from here. And you can see it in inventory. We got a lot of these ruins. Especially the diamond shaped ruins. Got a lot of those now. And, well, the key anyway is right. Let me see, which one is it? It's. Not that. Where did it go? Oh, up here. Here it is. Third Cultist Hideout Chest Key. So we got that. We grabbed that one already. So the other two I've already marked. This is the first one we gotta get. Not too far from Alewife's lookout. And then the other one is up here marked by a ritual circle. So we'll go ahead and fast travel here. So we can go ahead and go over to release the curse, I guess. Okay, so now quickly do this. We're gonna do these, get these keys. Then we're gonna go over to the fortress. Where is it? Over here. Where is that fortress? It's right here somewhere. Where's that fortress? It's funny. I can't even find the fortress. We had it before. You can see it. That's funny. Well, there's a fortress over here somewhere. I guess we'll have to deal with it when we get to it. I don't see it now. Well, anyway, there's a fortress over on this side of the map we're going to hit. It's really large, a large fortress. That's why I'm surprised that we don't see it. It has a large amount of wealth. So we're going to hit it and take care of that. But right now, that's funny. I can't even believe it. Can't see it. It's a, let's see, this thing's over here. So let's drop down. We're also going to, he's been down like that all the time. The arrow sign. What's this? Broken armor. Uh-oh. What? Don't set a trap. Let's get our horse. Okay. That direction, but what are we? Oh, we should have took this road. Let's see if we can take this road. Let me see. I didn't see another road. Take this road and go right down to it. It must be over here by this lookout post. Let me see, which way should we go? We're up on this cliff, so we can't get to it. Oh, maybe that's another lookout post. I guess I took off too soon. Oh, maybe, well, see, that's going that way. Oh, let's go. This way, maybe? Oh, that's water. Somewhere. Oh, maybe not. I was probably thinking, where the hell is this guy going? I gotta use the restroom. Ah, everything all at once. Yeah, let's just go down. Let's just go down and I'll recall my horse again. Can we jump from here? Yeah, looks like we can jump from here. Whee! It is cold out of water. Water quick. I know it's cold. Okay, I think from here. Let me see where we are. Yeah, so we have to go behind, from behind. Yeah, okay. Let me use the restroom right quick. This direction. Looks like the road takes us there too. Zoom in close enough. Well, a little bit. Okay, I'll be back.
control, cursed corruption lurks here.
Yeah. I gotta just find where the... Where it is exactly. Oh, it's over here. Where are we? This can't even get down. It's so dark. Oh, here. Somewhere. Oh. You're telling me, you should call them pebbles. That's the only name we can, easy to pronounce. Oh, well, it's not that part. I just can't think of it right now. Prancer, I think that's his name. Oh, it must be this thing. So we gotta climb this thing. Okay. Yeah, right there. Okay. Yep. Okay. Oh. Controller's shaking like crazy. All right, jump, dude. we're supposed to come up the ladder. Okay, so we can break this.
Good, the land breathes once more.
Can read the note. Collect the key. First Cultist Hideout Key. And read the note. Extra one. Fair wills freely the craft of cedar. Born of elves for boon and brain. Bane. Okay. So can we jump down? I'm sure there's some, some wealth we can probably grab. Maybe something over here. Yeah, at least. At least get the titanium. It's probably, let me see, what else? Let's get the, I would be petrified if I had to really do this. Guess there's nothing. Oh, there's something. What's this? Oh, okay. And what's this one? It's, anything in here? Got that one already. Titanium. Okay. Everything else is at the bottom. I guess we could, there's a thing we can jump. Come on. I don't see anything now. Down there somewhere. Whee! Okay, now where is, they show it on the thing, but, oh, there, I think that's it. That's one. I don't know where the other one is. Let me see.
I need your eyes, my friend.
Real quick. Pushing the wrong. pressing the wrong control. Okay. So we're somewhere. Oh, it's right. Where did it go? Gosh darn it. Come on. Oh, it's right. I'm looking right at it, I think. Even though I don't see it. It looked like it was right behind me. Let me see something. Oh, there it is. Okay. We can leave now. We're gonna go, well, I don't know if I mentioned everything. We mentioned everything. We're gonna go. I don't think there's anything in here. Didn't say anything about any other treasure. No. Along with that fort we got a raid, we're gonna go back to Ravensthorpe and upgrade everything. Okay, let me see if we need to, if we can go someplace else we can fast travel. We can fast travel over here. Dropping it. I would drop it in the water. It would make sense if the water wasn't so cold. Says something about dual-wielding the same weapon. So if we deal in the hints, if we deal the same weapon, see in this at first, yeah, we got some new weapons. We got that one. We got this one, the spinning death. We got this one, that's really nice. Ella's bandit. Wow, I can't even pronounce that. And we got another axe. That's some pretty cool stuff. So here's their Frenier Fang. And I think we had this one. And the other. And yeah. Oh, we got a what? No. Fruit spear and fruit fang. 103, 102, 102, 105. Stun block. This is fire damage, heavy damage. That's the thing, we got some pretty good stats on both of them. I think it would be better to carry the two different weapons then, but the similar type, versus carrying one the same weapon. I mean, but it depends, I guess it depends on, we can try it. Which skill? This is 3-2, and this is 2-5. But see, this one is shorter than this one. See, if you look at this one, that's the short spear on the left hand. And this one is the longer spear. Well, I think they're both the same length now, because there's another one that's shorter. I think this one over here, no, not that one. This one, I think that's shorter. So let's put, this one, Fear First Fang. First So we have the same spear. And both. Where's the other one? And now we don't have the other one. I'm missing. Oh, okay. Let me see. So we can only put on our hand one spear in the same, at a time. What if we do that one? Oh, yeah. So we can't do that then. It can't be the same. It has to be a different spear. It says it's talking about the same spear, but I don't see that happening. It looks like they both have to be different. Okay, I'll try it. Okay, so let me see, where are we going from here? Behind us, I think. Oh, did I mark it? Oh, there it is. Nice horsey ride. Seeming to be on these high plateaus, not easy to find a way down. Foxes. Oh, here, okay. Over here. Nothing but ruins over here, huh? Circle.
Something is wrong. Foul. Curse it.
Underneath. Maybe. Here.
Cast about this lamp, my friend.
Hate water traps. kind of get under the swim, and then you don't know how long, you know, it's going to take you to get to where you got to go. You run out of breath and drown. Oh, is it right here? Or is it below? Oh, must be below. It's funny how they can be just sitting on the ice. So they were killed when they, or died when they were on the ice, when the ice was here. Or they could have died. Well, yeah, because if they died and drowned, and the ice froze over, then they would be still in the water. And they couldn't float. They would be right. Well, that's if they were floating. So how do we get to the ice over here? I guess. Oh, here's the key. There was another key. Come on. Uh-oh. They're not moving. Oh, there's a brick wall or something. Let's go up and get some air. There's a wall. Let me see
something. Go, my eyes.
I have this other key. I know we're gonna need it for something else. Might as well grab it now. Or maybe that's the key. Actually, that's the key that we need. And the other key opens the lock. Right here. Oh, shoot, no. It doesn't show it. That's one key. Or maybe that's it. Why would it show? I don't know. Grabbed already, right? Collect. Oh, titanium. Oh, this key's over here somewhere. This is a wall here, so we gotta go around. Maybe this way. I'm just getting lost. There's only one place in the water that's broken. Let me see something. Maybe. Oh, maybe it's over here. Oh, okay, wait a minute. We gotta go through here and then get the key. That makes it easy. So we got the right key. Uh-oh. Where's the cursed symbol at? Oh, there it is. How did it make all that noise?
By Odin, the Neething curse is lifted.
Go 3. Jovic, your name means not but sin. Burn and bleed now, you to Lurks. yoke. Okay. So we got the last key. So we can go back to Jervik, get this ingot treasure, and then try to find this fort. Raid that, then go back to Ravensthorpe. Upgrade, and then we can
go, Sudan.
We can continue with the storyline. So let's go. This is faster if we go to the ship. Okay, let's head back on over. Right along the dock. I think we gotta cover up. Well, people are gonna say something anyway, but. Guess it makes sense not to show weapons. Say something anyway. Uh-oh. Yeah, it's cold, huh? Say the same thing. It's over here. Oh, let's go. What's this over here? Oh, it's just a note. Yeah, we read that already, I think. Yeah. Okay. We could have came through the door. I think we unlocked it the last time. Okay. We can do this one right quick. Just the ingot. Yeah, we already grabbed all the wealth already. Oh, titanium too. That's all right. Okay, so let's go. See, the thing of it is, if I can pet the dog, no. Dog totally not paying any attention to it. I could have mine high. Oh, here it is. See, when I come, I didn't see it before. Wait a minute though. I was looking at this other one. Yeah. Well, this one's south of it, but it's still. What do you think is closest? It seems like it's closest still. Yeah, it's a little bit higher, but it's farther to the, you know, to the right. Okay, we're here. We'll go from here. Oh, wait a minute. Look. Okay, some more loot. Oh, darling, the yellow feather, really? Oh, here's some more. fish. Last time we was down here, we just started swinging. Really. Get some fish. He's using his axe though. If it's shallower, he'll break out his spears, and his spears do more damage. Okay, we gotta go in that direction. Okay. Oh, it's a guy.
Time to die.
My horse gets right in the way. What? Revenge note. What is this revenge? It must be something new. Plus one. Read. It pains me to tell you that your brother, brave soldier though he was, has been killed by a raiding Dane. Take vengeance, oh my son. This must be the person that we just killed, maybe? I don't know. I mean, this doesn't give a number of how many. We collected quite a few. Something else. Okay, this one I think was one of the ones we've already taken care of. This one, yeah. That was another story. I think we passed that point. Okay, so let's go continue on. I think that's like the, what's all this stuff? It's like a camp. No one here, though. It looks like, yeah, it looks like a fresh camp, but nobody's here. Is that leading up to the, maybe it's leading up to the, yeah, it's just leading up to the fort. It's funny that it's abandoned. Okay. Let's see if we need any, if we can get any supplies. Rations are full. What about ammo? So the rations are full. We just need ammo. Maybe, maybe not. No. Usually ammo is sitting outside in these holders. I don't see anything. No notes, maybe? Notes? Anything to grab? No? Alright. Get a little bit of warmth. You know, it's cold. It looks cold. But at least he has his warm gear on. Okay. Let's see where we need to go. Anything up here? Okay, where do we hide? There's one bad guy. I see we can get in right
there. I should not be seen in this area.
Magnus, come on, man. Can't get up there. Come on, man. Well, we gotta go to the front somewhere. Not that high.
I'm bail of shock.
I'll take
it. Hide. He blows his own stealth by going in the wrong spot. Oh, let me see which arrow and everything do I have. I think I have the light bow. So I don't know. I like the explosive ones, but we can do the one. There's a smoke bomb. But that's not going to kill anybody. This one spawns a trap. That's probably the best one. The sleep cloud. I don't want them to sleep. I want to kill them. They're really asleep. You got to. They can wake up. The other one. Yeah, so this one spawns a trap. Because he has assassination and headshot damage. Oh, this is somebody right next to him. Ah, shit. Unless you don't. There you go, we got him. See, they're a little bit stronger, because if you hit him in the head, he doesn't drop automatically. Over here, straight ahead. We can probably go. Oh, this dude's moving. God darn it. Wait until he gets to the top. We got him that time. Maybe we didn't hit him in the head. There's two guys over there. Oh, there's a explosive jar. I wonder if it's close enough. Nope, not close enough. I guess we got one of them. A little bit, but a little damage, not enough. Here he comes. Where's he going? No, not really. Wow.
Damn
it! Oh, I hate it when he does that. That's embarrassing. Can we go this way? Oh, there's somebody up in there, that tower. Looking in the other direction. looking up from this side. Let me see if there's any mark two. Oh, and there's one. Oh, it's three. Let me see. Well, look like from where we are, these are closer. I'll mark these two. Oh, get this one and this one. This one, let's just see where it is. It's not showing anything. Let's use the birdie.
Surveying.
Okay, we got something there. Those two there, but there's another one. Oh, here. Okay. This one's the closest, I think. Right there. So it's to our right in this little hamlet. This hamlet, I think it's the next one. Over there. Oh. Yeah, right? Yeah. Uh-oh. You looking right? Is he looking? No.
Call Jack Nitch.
Is the window back in the back? No. Go to the front. Here. Here. We have all of the wealth in this area, so it's not like we're gonna find anything new. Just more resource. No weapons or anything like that. Armor. Obviously, those items are more fun to collect. Uh-oh. Get up here, we can maybe jump on them. Where'd he go? Oh, two of them. Go down. No, gosh darn it. Too far. Now.
Cover the road.
Man, me. Uh-oh. I didn't even see him. Hey, 19. So you can rest of the game. Two. I mean, like I say, it's how everybody plays, however they want to play. But you can kill. When you kill, you get skill points too. So if you're into that, I mean, you know, I mean, I've seen all kinds of. YouTubers playing the game, and everyone's different. You got those that attack, got those that some don't even show their attacks. They just show you where things are. Everyone's different. I'm just playing, you know, I'm just doing a playthrough, you know, that's basically it. Where is this other? Over there somewhere. Oh yeah, I can barely see it. That's why I keep it. That's why I have two folders with two different types of gameplay. One the storyline, and the other one, like this one, is just, oh wow. So you have to go this way, exploring. So, where is he? Oh, here he comes. Two of them. Oh shit! Now everybody else is coming. Go up there. Go, go, go. Oh shoot! There's more up here. This is just gonna be a yep, come on down and die. Come some more. Let me get my other. I gotta get my other bow when I'm attacking. At the top, and they just come up the ladder, die instantly. Come on, you know you want to. Come on up this ladder. Come on, come on, come on, come on. The minute they drop down, they die. See me, or you're not looking. You brave, you're gonna stand up. There's still a lot of enemies around here. Right. It is whatever he's saying. Here comes another one. Totally agree. Oh, they're coming from both sides.
Oh,
Also, the you know, we still have that range because we're using spears. They got this little club. Oh, there's one over there. Yeah, we got a mark. Okay. Now it's just like we can just walk. So much better than the axe, even the Dane axe. We can try the new one, but we haven't leveled it up yet. Where are they at? We're gonna use the resources to level up the spear. Oh, he's in there sleeping. Or whatever. Okay. Oh, where is he? Oh, my bows. There's somewhere. Let me see, where's this treasure? Which probably we're close to it. Stuck behind a wall, maybe on the other side. Nope. Okay, let me see. So the next one, I got two near the front. On the stakes. Let's see. Gosh, he's a fool. Okay. What time is it? Oh, 2 hours. Let's stop here and we'll continue. Get these last two.